Chairman Hoberg and members of the committee, thank you so much for having me. My name is Patty Post, and I am the founder and CEO of Checkable Medical. At Checkable Medical, we are solving the first mile problem of healthcare by developing a platform for consumers to diagnose common infectious diseases from the comforts of home and receive a treatment plan without having to go into the provider. We are a med tech and technology company, and we develop the diagnostics formerly in Minnesota and now in North Dakota. Our solution empowers consumers to make clinical evidence-based decisions from the comforts of home. Our first product is an at-home COVID-19 rapid antibody test, and our second indication to follow is an at-home strep test, with a plethora of indications to follow once those tests are approved. Being a recipient of LiFT funds was crucial to Checkable Medical's momentum in 2020. This early support was the seed that helped further our R&D and grew the business. It motivated us to seek partnerships with North Dakota-based companies, move our founding team and our family to the state, and partner with North Dakota clinical research partners to execute near-term clinical trials. The LiFT funding helped Checkable Medical finance its continuing steps of product development of the rapid strep test and complete clinical research of the COVID-19 rapid antibody test, when nearly all new financing dried up during the COVID-19 pandemic. Here are the highlights of some things that we accomplished. We employed a founding team, designed and built a strep test and the design of it, built a quality system, filed 5 patents and 2 trademarks, completed the product design of the strep test and manufacturing of prototypes and aluminum molds for manufacturing, executed a successful clinical trial and submitted data and regulatory filings to the FDA of the COVID-19 rapid antibody at-home test, completed the front half of the digital platform, which is a sample collection, conducted market research, brand research, and the build of our brand's foundation. The early stages of the company are the riskiest and the most challenging for a founder to raise capital. You end up giving a majority of the company away in the early stages, and by the time you hit momentum, the founding team ends up owning less than half of the business. The LiFT fund allowed us to de-risk the company without diluting ownership and allowed us to hit very important milestones, value-creating milestones, which helped us achieve a higher valuation for our next round of financing. Given enough revenue and a successful business strategy, as well as the perseverance and dedication of investors, Checkable Medical will eventually grow into a tree from the LiFT seed funding offered to our company provided by the great state of North Dakota. Thank you.